to meet. It's on Tri-Rail northbound.
RTA was having problems with this crossing earlier, and it looks like it's fixed now.